Hello viewers, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we are going to present you about the history of Hyderabadi biryani. Biryani has been satiating hunger for centuries, but do you know its journey from Persia to your plate? The word biryani is derived from the Persian word biryan, which means fried before cooking, and binj, the Persian word for rice. There are various theories related to the origin of this scrumptious dish. Many historians believe that biryani originated from Persia and was brought to India by the Mughals. Biryani was further developed in the Mughal royal kitchen. There were many legends associated with the evolution of biryani, one of the most popular being the story related to Mumtaz Mahal, wife of Shah Jahan. It is believed that when Mumtaz visited the army barracks, she found that the Mughal soldiers looked undernourished. In order to provide a balanced diet to the soldiers, she asked the chefs to prepare a dish with meat and rice. The dish was whipped up with spices and saffron and cooked over wood fire. Another legend states that biryani was brought to India by the Turk-Mongol conqueror Taimur in the year 1398. Even Nizams of Hyderabad and Nawabs of Lucknow were known for their appreciation of this delicacy. The famous Hyderabadi biryani came into being after Emperor Aurangzeb appointed Nizam-ul-Mulk as the new ruler of Hyderabad. It is believed that his chef created almost 50 different versions that used fish, shrimp, quail, deer and even hare meat. The aromatic saffron is the star of this dish. Hyderabadi biryani is also known as Hyderabadi Dum Biryani, the style of biryani from Hyderabad, India, made with basmati rice and goat meat and cooked with the dum pukkat method. Originating in the kitchens of the Nizam of Hyderabad, it combines elements of Hyderabadi and Mughal-like cuisines. Basic ingredients are basmati rice, goat meat or sometimes chicken, dahi, fried onions and ghee. Spices include cinnamon, cloves, cardamom, bay leaves, nutmeg, papaya paste, caraway, mace flour, star anise, lemon and saffron, coriander leaves and garnish. It is usually accompanied with dahi ki chutney, raita or mirchi ka salan. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching our channel. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel. Have a good day.